I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Well, guys, welcome to Fallout 3. As you can see, I was just born, apparently, which is quite awkward.
I am a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We.
It's very quiet, actually.
You've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Yep.
Oh, James. We did it! A son! Our beautiful son!
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. You're daddy, little guy.
Hello.
Daddy.
Dad.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I'm gonna be... Asian. No, an African. No. Okay. Caucasian. Next. Crap. Tone. Sheep. Around the R. Need my hairstyle. High riser. Yeah. My hair. I'm a ginger. Corn sack. I look like an old man. No. Go back to 4 if I can. Okay. Next. Facial hair. I'm gonna give myself a mustache. I want to be the gentleman. Mutton stash. Ladies man. Where's gentleman? I want to have the gentleman mustache. I need a top hat now. Do I have a top? You know, we're going with the gentleman mustache. Fuck yeah. Gentleman. Go to... Next. Hair color. Green. Yeah. That looks natural, right?
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
See no, that, I'm Catherine? Not. You're not my father.
Oh,
Mom was a slut.
Very strapping.
She slept with multiple people. She's a slut. I'm going to look nothing like you.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Evil.
James? Catherine?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move. 1,000.
No, Daddy. Don't save Mom. She's
a
slut.
Hang on.
She cheated on you.
Okay.
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be trouble.
Don't look straight into the light, pal.
Cheery chatter. May your future
be bright.
Just like that. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk.
I told you I look nothing like you.
There you go.
Where's my fucking ball?
My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud.
Goo-goo gaga.
I know you don't like
it.
Now get
me some fucking milk.
But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Yeah.
Mama. Mama.
Yeah.
Mama.
I can't. Oh.
Daddy.
I told you, mommy was a slut.
Daddy.
Oh, is this what I use? Okay. I can throw it. I'm a genius. Yeah, kick that ball.
Show that ball who's boss in the corner. This is why you don't drop the soap, kids. Don't drop the soap. Don't drop the soap. Don't drop the soap. You're special. How did you know? Put that to six. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I think that's fine. But if I'm going for a stealthy kind of guy. Yeah, I think that's fine. Ah, dying. Now I'm gonna just hide in here. Shut up, me. Dad, we don't need daddy. Daddy's weak and got cheated on. Fuck, I didn't do shit. I'm sorry.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Shit.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
Daddy wants to...
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Give me a toy.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
Knock that shit
over. Always loved
fuck,
that.
Mom. She was a slut.
Right,
you
on.
Know she was a
Let's
slut. This is who she slept with. This is my father.
Follow dad. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. The experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive. Oh,
surprise!
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
Yeah,
you blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it?
It's not my birthday.
Growing up so fast.
It's December 21st.
Happy birthday, pal.
I didn't know that.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm
10.
So
Fuck
proud
you.
Of you.
If I don't want to be 10. I want to be a baby again.
Young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in...
There's no subtitles or anything. Settings. Do I want...
Alt 10.
Oh, you know what? Maybe that's an under gameplay.
One.
Settings. Controls? That seemed just a bit high. That's a bit better. Dialogue. Yes.
When you turn 10.
I have subtitles on. Why aren't subtitles coming up? Yeah.
And well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
I'm gonna kill you
Get
later.
Used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Do I know you?
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Except... I don't know you people. Offline. You didn't fool me, I'm just pretending like... Great party, and thanks for me. Is this it, or hasn't the real party started yet?
Shut up! And it isn't my fault that Butch and Wally are here. Your dad said we had to invite. Never mind them. Time for your present. What do you think I got you? Go on, try to get.
A date with. Just give me the present already.
Okay. One last question. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right. Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing page. Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books. I guess I better let you get back to mingling with your guests.
Mingling?
We'll talk later, okay?
Mingling?
Happy birthday!
I'm a mingling. This party sucks! Where's my cake?
Attention, everyone!
I want a piece
it's
of cake.
Time to cut the cake!
Fuck you. Yeah.
Andy, wait!
Who forgot to sharpen his blade?
How's it going, pal?
Oh, no.
Having a good time?
No,
listen, once you have finished being a good host, I have something I want to show you.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
I hate it. How do I get it off?
Get it off? Why in the world would you want to do that? Your Pip-Boy's the best friend you'll ever have. Besides, you can't get it off. Biometric
Why?
Seals, etc. Well, that's hardly a fit subject for a kid's birthday party. Don't worry, you'll get used to it. Pretty soon you'll wonder how you...
So wait, it's on my right hand. Get what I mean?
Here I am going on about your Pip-Boy, and I clean forgot about your present. Here you go. Happy birthday. It's not much, but I hope...
I am mortified about
Come on,
the cake.
Wally.
Where's my baseball bat? I'm put a baseball cap on. Oh, yeah. Oh, increase melee.
Dad,
yeah.
I told you not to act all official.
Yeah,
I know you
I
were
got
joking,
one.
But I'm
the
not
Mackers.
Sure anyone else did.
Super cool, right?
Nonsense.
Jeez.
Now it kind of seems slower. That's a pretty weird display.
Always in.
Oh, you know what? Maybe it's because my mouse is out down there. And controls. Put it up. That's good.
Enjoy
who's that
my
of the gang?
Speeches.
You're nice
Besides,
party
that
butthead.
Friend of yours could
now
use
get
a
lost
reminder that, like...
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Not a... Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man.
It's not all
cry.
Fun and games.
Where are my fists? Where are my...
This is supposed to be a...
Hey, thanks for inviting me. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time. Anyway, happy birthday and everything.
You know.
Party,
you
what, are
know,
you two best
fun?
Friends now?
Are you having Jeremy, a nice you... party? 10 years old. My goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't
you? No.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My, not
You're
like to...
10?
Here
Holy
you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you.
Hey, you should
wow.
try it sometime,
I think
Daddy.
Paul's gone
you might
soft
like
on
it.
Us.
Yeah, Paul.
I hope you appreciate. Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault.
Paul, why don't you introduce us to your new best friend?
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Who do you mean, Goldface here?
Can I have a sip of that?
Never suspected a thing.
Can I?
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old...
You can have it. I don't like speed rolls. How about we share? Half for me. Damn, I didn't have to share since it's my party.
Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share. Who's talking about share? Now are you gonna give me that sweet? Oh yeah?
I don't have fists.
Coming, I know you were busy.
I don't have any fists. Do I have a weapon? How do I ready my fists? Where are the controls? Action mapping. Activate, ready. Ready slash reload.
Should have just given me the
Butch,
sweet.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh,
leave
sure,
him alone.
Don't worry about
me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new. You all right? I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
It was nothing. Just a boy being boys be boys. He's trying to take my...
Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Wasn't worried. You
nice
can fix
park.
Anything, right?
Dad, do this.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you...
Sorry, Dad, I can...
I'm glad to hear it. Come on now.
All right,
Jonas.
I'm glad you could make it.
Hey, Doc.
Hey,
we're all set down here.
Enjoying yourself?
Nice party,
Thanks.
Huh?
I'll send him right down.
Can it?
Hey, That was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been
I've had it with you, Butch. Let's go, Pops. Your mother is going to hear about this.
Larry, give me...
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Yeah, he's a total douchebag.
God, he really is a butthead.
Incident.
He's more of a fucking asshole than a butthead.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer?
Hey.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Ooh, she's older looking up close.
I hope I didn't miss...
She did.
Of course you're not five. And do you know what I did? Of course. Run along now.
No, you're calling me...
I'm not going to tolerate any more of your bullying.
Really? They're lovely. Big deal.
Just be patient. You don't want to ruin the surprise, do you? Go ahead. Jonas is waiting.
I'm going this way. Fuck you, this way.
Thank you for coming, Miss Beatrice.
No. Is it this way? I'm a dumbass. I can't follow directions. Yeah, it's definitely not this way.
Are you having a nice time?
No, now fuck you. Holy old man. Where's my motherfucking present, bitch?
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want...
Come on, Dad. You damn pansy of a man. Mom cheated on you.
Are you ready for your surprise?
I don't. What kind
of... The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, your own BB gun. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found...
Fuck yeah. How do I equip this shit? Yeah. How do I do the mouse wheel thing? Okay, there you go.
Well, what do you think? Couldn't have done it without...
What the hell? Apparently this kid
Careful,
has no aim.
It's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
Fuck yeah. I can do anything with this.
You'll be fine.
Get the free. I don't want to shoot it just yet. And now maybe I can do it. Oh yeah. Dad, I love it.
What? Good work. Let's get a picture. Hey, Jonas. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Fuck you.
Smile.
I ain't smiling for shit. Turn the other way during the photo.
Anyway, so I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT. Hey, it's not my call. You're 16 now, so this year you take the GOAT. Come on, It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
No, I won't. Bye, Dad.
Take care.
Fuck you. Take your bobblehead. Finally, bobblehead. Vault Tech Limited Edition bobblehead. Medical skill increased permanently by 10%. Okay, anything worth stealing from Dad? I don't do shit.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Well, I don't care. You're a midget.
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
I'm a little worried. A chance to look over this. I hope Jonas can take a look at me soon.
Something you're worried about?
Stop doing that so close
I'd
to me.
I just like to keep an eye on
no!
Yeah!
I'll have the report ready this afternoon.
Sounds good. Let me know if there are any changes. Oh
my god, he sounds like he's going through puberty. So do I!
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Back off!
Tunnel snakes rule!
Tunnel snakes rule!
Can't think of anything. Butch says this little bitch is blabbing to her daddy about us tunnel snakes. We can't have that. Because we're the tunnels. None of your business. Because Butch said so. Tunnel. Because he's my pal. Mostly because. That's up. No one messes with the.
Don't care.
I can show you a real. Yeah? What do you want? Only. You'll stay out of our way if you. None of your business. If you mess with the tunnel snake. Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Let's go.
God, that's over. Thanks for getting rid of them. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
It's most likely it.
That's still bothering you.
Fuck
you. Hey, Susie, what's new?
Oh, we're all in this together. Our heater's on
the- well, you made it. I'm sure you will. We'll start as soon. Come on, people. Find your seats. Back off.
Fuck, give me this seat. I ain't sitting in the front row. I'm gonna look like a nerd. Yeah. Bitch.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking. And keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
But doctor, that wouldn't pass. It's blue.
Two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Scream for help. Restrain the patient.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Question four.
I'm an asshole.
Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Fuck, I don't know. No, no, I wish to join soccer team.
Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Listen to boy, obey elderly and kill the resident with pistol.
Question
makes
six.
Perfect sense.
Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Fucking bolt the door at C4. Go to armory, receive laser pistol, and shoot off lag. Trade vault. Here's Bobby pins a picklock. Walk away. The old. I like that one.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Fucking cut that shit off. A bullet to the brain.
Question eight. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Fuck, I don't know. Steal a comic at gunpoint.
Question nine. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
loosen the bolt on the pipes when the... in the toilet. You put it down. I like the shocking.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101?
Fucking me.
He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
It's definitely not the Overseer, so it's gotta be the Overseer. But maybe it's the Overseer? But just maybe it's this Overseer, and it's a trick question? I think it's this one.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Fuck you. Bullshit. Hey, I feel like this is an appropriate time to tell all of you, but... you were the worst teacher I've ever had.
Finished?
And you're an
looks like
idiot.
The diner's going to get a new fry cook. Yes, it's refreshing to see. Good to know that the... well, I'm glad things...
Shit, I actually get to do stuff now? Small arm, unarmed. No, I don't want unarmed. I want it in... speech. Big gun. Small guns. Okay, yeah, we wanted it to small guns and can we have one more? No, that's it for now. And speech barter. Yeah, and then we can get ammo. This is the classroom.
Back off.
What? I'll see you tomorrow, bright and early.
Anything is possible. Even an aid.
Daddy's Mr. Brock here to save you now. Is he helping you get so back to work? Selfish and insubordinate.
Look, wake up!
You
come on, wake up!
Huh?
You're
going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake... you've got to get out of here! He's left the vault! I don't... it's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men! They took him and... oh my god, you... yeah, don't... but we've... I'm sorry, but I think you'll have to follow your dad. Listen, maybe it isn't any of my business, but didn't... oh, but it doesn't matter. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his... Use these to get into his office.
Thank you.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it. Okay.
Fuck. Fuck no, this ain't a last resort.
I'll meet...
Shoot, ask questions later.
But don't wait for me.
Take that. That. And now we got a baseball bat. Alright, and grab this BBs. We're totally gonna... We're gonna do this with this, man! Hell. 10 stem packs? That is a lot. Weapon speech, utility jumpsuit, lock picks and repair. I think we're gonna go with utility for now. And maybe just apparel. Do I actually look any different in this one? No. How do I go back into normal mode? Oh god. No, I don't want to be like this. This is weird. Get me out of this. How do I get out of this? Settings. Controls. Action mapping. Change view. F. Okay. Nothing else in there. Nothing interesting over here. Where's Mammy's poem? Oh wait, there's another thing right here. Empty dresser. Actually, the ones we aren't using. Okay. That's a pretty cool looking pistol, but
there he is. Hold it right there. Crime any more roaches? You get it off me.
I'm gonna kill the bitch. This thing actually kill. Oh my god, it is.
Stop in the name of the overseer.
What the heck did you call
You shouldn't
that?
Have tried to run.
What was that? You killed him with a BB gun. Okay. Police baton. Drop. Wait, does a baseball bat actually do more damage than a police baton? 5 damage? 7 damage? For the police baton, this is so much better. Throw away that for now. And then, now we're in disguise, incognito. Okay. Let me just take this retro. Okay. Wasn't that where it just was? Nope. Okay.
This is the overseer. All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined to their quarters.
Yeah, this is where we're just worried.
Is under control. Do not interfere with Vault security personnel.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rad roach! No, I can't go back in there.
That is all.
Oh my god! Thank you!
Where?
Butchie, help me!
Where?
Stop it! Butchie, help me! Butchie, help me!
You're fine, lady. Jeez.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay. You're the best friend I've ever had, man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket.
Fuck you. I don't want your jacket. Does it actually do anything? Well, I don't plan on meleeing too many people. Oh, I missed.
This is the overseer.
Shot glass. Wow, she must have been drinking or something in here. Take vodka. It's my vodka.
The rat roach infestation is under control.
Okay.
Interfere with vault security personnel.
I know there's a flashlight in this game.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Okay, let's go. Fuck. Not much. Inaccessible. It's a toaster. Nothing really else. Let's go.
Business. Your dad always took good care of us.
You're looking for your father, Doctor. I'm afraid you've missed him. I believe he's gone top.
Just hold still. Your left stabilizer has been knocked loose.
I am holding still. It's your old pulsing hand that is shaking.
If you keep turning like that, I'm going to crack your casing.
Don't blame me for your incompetence. Why, I remember George used to have the lightest touch.
Okay, let's go.
We should just go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me, Tom Holt.
Bastards. Just get the...
Your father betrayed us all!
Now you betrayed the good of this nation. Mine. Don't need another. Maybe just another one of you, just so I can repair it. And take the round. Gimme. The crap out of these.
This is the overseer.
You! This is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Officer Mac may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell him this where to find your...
Look out! Gotcha now!
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get? You'll get nothing. I've dealt with your
Hold it right there!
You shouldn't have tried to run.
Get off, fisticuffs. This is way more entertaining.
Guards, help me! You're no better than your father.
Oh! Bad. Dumb bitch. Oh, what? Be right back.
This is a firestorm.